I love horror films. I love thrillers. I love movies that can completely screw with you, and I wanted to disturb people.
How do you think Darren Lynn Bousman did? Since this is his first time directing.
I think he rocks, man. You know, the best thing he did was he listened.
There's a lot more twists and turns in the plot line. I think that it's stronger in many, many ways.
I think the fans are going to be happy. We give them everything they wanted. We give them the death, the violence, the twist, the turn, the story, the disturbing stuff.
I didn't want to do the first one. I was too scared when I read the script. And so to like be here now is really hilarious and great.
Mudvayne rocks, man. They rock, dude. And it's like just to meet them tonight was really cool. Saw 3. No comment. It's been discussed.